is that?
Bloody Templar.
What's he doing?
Really?
They're a touch paranoid when it comes to security.
Two right turns, 73 steps, then down a flight of stairs, a left and another right. Did I get all that?
What the hell you done this time, pisspot?
The Templars have marked her for death.
So you brought her here?
The Brotherhood has resources, manpower.
Shut up!
Well, what have we here?
Oh, no. Hello.
My name is...
For heaven's sake, take that blindfold off. Ridiculous.
My name is Elise de la Serre. My father was François de la Serre, Grand Master of the Templar Order. I've come to ask for your help.
Continue.
Mirabeau.
Must we rehash this debate again?
We must, and we will, Master Kemar. If you cannot see the advantage in being owed a favor by François de la Serre's daughter, I despair for our future. Continue, Mademoiselle de la Serre.
Oh, here we go.
You are not men with whom I would normally parley, monsieur. But my father is dead, as are my allies within the Order. If I must turn to the assassins for my revenge, so be it.
Parley, my arse! It's the trick! To make us lower our guard! I say we kill her, send her head back as a warning.
Belek!
Enough! Plainly, this discussion is better conducted in private. If you will excuse us, Mademoiselle Lesser.
Certainly.
Arno, perhaps you should accompany her. I am sure you two have much to talk about.
Arno!
Went about as well as I expected.
Give it time. Mirabeau will talk them around.
Do you really think we'll find him? After all this time?
His luck can't last forever. François Germain believed Lafreniere was...
François Germain?
Yes?
Parisian.
His shop's on Rue Saint-Antoine. Why? What the... Elise? Elise!
What are you doing?
Il doit chercher à impressionner.
Massacrez-les!
Where are you going? Slow down! Wait for me!
What was that about?
Honor. François Germain was my father's lieutenant.
What?
He was cast out of the Order when I was a girl. Something about heretical notions or Jacques de Molay, I'm not entirely sure. But he should be dead. He died years ago.
Did anyone tell him that?
I would very much like to ask him a few questions.
So would I.
Empty.
Upstairs. That's where his workshop was.
Let's go.
might not even be the same Germain.
Tall, gray hair, eyes two different colors.
All right, perhaps it is the same Germain. Looks like no one's home. Elise.
Don't tell me. It's a trap. It's a trap.
That was bracing.
Just like that time in Marseille.
Bit more blood this time around.
There's nothing here.
He must have known his bluff wouldn't hold up.
So we've lost him again.
Maybe not. Let's keep looking. Locked. Maybe we could do that. Well, now I know why this wasn't on the official tour.
Oh, no. Look.
It's him. The bastard killed my father.
We have to tell Mirabeau as soon as...
I'll take care of this. Meet me at Mirabeau's estate.
Stay down! Do you see them?
The windows, across the street. Watch out!
body there. That's no good.
Initiate. This is Bishop. Do you copy? Good bloody work out there. You found him. François Thomas Germain, Grandmaster of the Templars and a Sage to boot. By our reckoning, that's the second Sage to rise to the Templars' highest rank. A troubling trend. Until we know more about this Germain, stick with Arnaud. He might have outlived this Grandmaster, and that could lead us to his body. Bishop out.
A letter arrived for you. I left it in your room.
Decent profits.
If you want to talk, I'll be ready for you.
I've been selling more than you let on.
That's enough. You'll get no money from me.
It's not nice to cut us out. I know.
Un divertissement intéressant.
Elise? Monsieur Mirabeau? What is this?
I found him like this. I didn't.
Of course not. But I have to report this to the council immediately. They'll know what to do.
No! They don't trust me as it is. I'll be their suspect, first and last.
You're right. Of course, you're right.
What are we going to do?
We find out what happened. Handkerchief. Ladies' handkerchief.
So, we can count half the noble women of Paris as suspects, then?
Maybe one of the staff will recognize it.
What is that?
It's the weapon that killed your father.
That's a Templar badge of office.
What's it doing here?
Painting a picture.
Poison.
Let me see that. Aconite. Hard to detect unless you know what you're looking for.
Popular with Templars, is it?
With anyone who wants to get away with murder. But yes.
Looks like he was expecting a visitor.
Who?
Master Kemar.
Hello, my friend.
Ah, Monsieur Dorian. What can I do for you?
Mirabeau is dead.
Dead?
Murdered.
I knew this truce would come to a bad end. I'll have to summon the rest of the council to deal with this.
Elise had nothing to do with it. I'll stake my life on that fact. Please, give me a little more time. I'll find the killer.
Very well. You have until tomorrow morning. No later.
Mirabeau was poisoned with aconite.
Poisoned? Do I need to point out that that particular strain is a favorite of the Templars?
You do not. Where might one acquire aconite in such strong concentrations?
Any doctor could prescribe it in diluted form. I myself take a tincture of aconite from my heart. It's strictly regulated, of course. But I do know of an apothecary in Le Marais who's willing to overlook such petty legal matters.
Thank you.
Anna.
Come back here, you thief! 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 Someone shoot him!
C'est manifeste toujours.
You might need some help.
I think I can handle alone.
Bonsoir. I wonder
Shit.
If you might...
Not again!
Well played.
Wait. Damn you, come back here!
Slow down! Wait!
Don't hurt me!
Stay back, you animal! I just have a few questions.
Jesus.
I did just as you said.
What are you talking about?
You're with the other one, aren't you? The hooded man.
Tell me about this other one. Who is he?
I don't know. I never saw his face. He threatened to kill me if I didn't give him the poison. I didn't ask questions. I keep only a small quantity in stock. He took that straight away, but he told me where to drop off the second dose.
Second dose?
Here! That's all I know, I swear it!
Go on, then. Think of this as a wonderful story to frighten your grandchildren with.
Well?
You were right. He gave our mysterious killer the poison. And he said the killer wore a hood like mine.
Well, there are shades of gray in every good story.
If we've been betrayed from within...
That would explain why the killer tried to frame me.
Here. This is where the apothecary delivered his wares.
What are we waiting for?
All right, guys, that's going to call it for me. I will
continue on tomorrow. See how far we can make it. But, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you later in the Twitch then. Out, guys. Have a good one.